anything but loving. Dark times would happen in my life, and I felt like God was punishing me, and I deserved everything that happened. During my time away from God, I made decisions that caused me shame for many, many years. I was invited to Epic by Michaela Terry for her baptism. My life has been forever changed ever since I walked through the doors. I went through life last fall. At Life Conference, Jesus spoke to me in a very powerful way and said, "You are my child, and I am not ashamed of you, and I love you." Pastor Ivy speaks life and challenges me each week to deepen my relationship with God. I know now that God is love. God has big plans for me, and I can't wait to watch them unfold. And Mr. Darrell says this, "I was raised in Decatur. I've been coming to Epic for 5 weeks. I was in Decatur my whole life. I come from a very large family, 4 brothers and 1 sister. I am single and recovering from cancer from this past year with the help of my family and friends. I need God and a church family in my life. This is Miss Deanna and Mr. Darrell." Yeah!
Father God, thank you for Miss Deanna. God, thank you for her courage to stand before all of these people today and declare her love for her Savior. God, I thank you that you spoke directly to her heart, proclaiming the truth of your word. That for those who are in Christ Jesus, there is no condemnation. There is no need to be shameful, because your grace is greater than any predicament we've ever found ourselves in. So God, I ask that you bless her. I humbly ask that, to some extent, you would hit the delete button over her mind, that no longer the things of her past would plague her. And God, I bind the enemy from condemning her and proclaim joy and freedom over her life. God, I thank you for Darrell and his understanding that not only does he need a living God in his life, but he needs a church family to rally around him as he walks through this valley. So church, would you bow? Would you place your hands straight out toward Darrell, right now? So Father, with collectively one mind and one accord and one spirit, with all the faith that we have, God, we proclaim healing over Darrell in Jesus' name. Not that this event is special, but that the work of the cross is special. So God, we ask that you give doctors wisdom. We ask you to give chemotherapy supernatural ability to crush cancer in Jesus' name. And God, we thank you that he will walk free from this. And he will overcome by his testimony in the blood of the Lamb. God, it is our honor to baptize these in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.